Vlogmas day 17, I guess. School still waiting for an answer. Nobody has talked to me or anything, so I've been here for like 3 hours already and I'm waiting to see what happens, which sucks.
So I had to write a letter in order to try and solve that stupid issue that I have in the university. It's something that I really didn't know about, and it's kind of stupid, and it's pretty bad, so I hope that I can fix that, and yeah, I'm home, I'm in my unmade bed, I'm tired. Okay, I had lunch with my boyfriend. He went home. He didn't have lunch with me. He just was there with me because he had lunch at his house. So he's having lunch. We're going to go to the movies later. So like, I can't relax and not think about all this crazy stuff that has been going on. And it's kind of frustrating because I go there and nobody tells me anything, and I just have to wait until somebody tells me something.
Hi, so I'm ready to go with the boyfriend. It's kind of funny because we've been together for a pretty long time, like around 8 months. And we hang out a lot, but I think this is like the second time we've been on an actual date. So it's really funny. But yeah. We're going to go watch Terrible Bosses 2. Is it horrible or terrible? Terrible Bosses 2. And yeah, maybe come back home and hang out a little because he has to go back to his hometown tomorrow.
Hi, so I forgot to finish yesterday's vlog because I ended up being really, really tired. And we couldn't go to the movies because the tickets were sold out, so we went to have dinner and walked around the malls and came back to my house and spent some time together because he's going back to his hometown today. So yeah, I'll see you in today's vlog. Bye.